Good evening. A car has been crushed by a train at a station in Melbourne's inner east late this afternoon. Paul Dowsley is in Surry Hills this evening. And Paul, how did this happen?
Oh, Mitch, what a shocking outcome. It seems that a driver has taken a punt at this train crossing in Surry Hills, and it has ended disastrously for that driver and tragically. About 4 o'clock this afternoon, this vehicle was travelling north on Union Road. A train coming from the city, an express coming towards Surry Hills station, was set to go through this station with 200 people on board. That train has struck the car, and a witness says that it seems that car that they watched as this car went around the boom gates. The train continued on for another 100 metres, and it seems that the car is split in half. One half of the car has lodged underneath the front of the train. The other has split off and ended up wedged between the train and the platform in what is a truly awful scene here. It's not clear how many were inside the car. It's not also clear whether the people or person inside is alive or dead. It does seem that it may in fact be a tragic outcome. We spoke to a witness who watched it happen.
I looked up at the boom gates and I noticed that there was a car slowly going through the crossing, and when the boom gates were down, and the car was lifted in the air by a train and carried forward, and it was full on.
And Paul, train commuters will clearly be facing delays tonight.
That's right. The Belgrave and Lilydale lines are closed between Box Hill and Camberwell. Buses are replacing them tonight. Metro tells me that their CCTV cameras at the station here did capture some, if not all, of this crash. This crossing was not set to be upgraded or replaced under that list of 50 crossings, of our most dangerous crossings, though, in the state, Mitch.
Thank you, Paul. To breaking news now on that horror smash late this afternoon at Surry Hills. Paul Dowsley is there this evening. And Paul, what can you tell us now?
Mitch, the train has been reversed out of position, and according to a source I've spoken with, sadly, it has revealed two people deceased here, possibly a third. Obviously, a very confronting scene here as emergency services are working to try and clear this and understand what has happened. Happened about 2.5 hours ago, a car on Union Road, according to a witness we spoke with, was seen to drive around the boom gates with the bells ringing. The train was set to come through this station, Surry Hills, as an express, but it has hit the car, gone about 100 metres. The car has split in two, leaving this terrible scene. Buses replacing cars this evening, Mitch. This line will be out of action in this stretch for a couple of hours yet.
Yes, indeed. Thank you, Paul.